and gentlemen, these are your finals for the AIWF East Coast Championships. Sorry, AIWF East Coast Tag Team Championships. Due to the events earlier tonight, it seems that Southern Comfort may have the advantage in this match, as Joe was viciously attacked by Nemesis after his match.
Make no mistake about it. I don't care if these people love you. Hell, we love you. But it's for the titles and we ain't holding nothing back. Nothing.
Yeah. Nobody's scared of you.
No way.
It's clearly going to put real life freaks at a disadvantage. Bradley staring down Southern Comfort. Seems Joe wants to start in the match, but Bradley is not letting him. That's smart on Bradley's part, as Joe is clearly injured, has his shoulder wrapped up. Playing rock, paper, scissors now to figure out. Bradley demanding Joe get out the ring. There is the bell for this main event. Bradley standing there menacingly. Kendall almost seems scared to face Bradley, and I don't blame him. Bradley's a big guy. Bradley with more intimidation factor going on here. Kendall trying to psych himself up here. There's a lockup. And Bradley tossing Kendall down like it was nothing. Maybe taking a little more out of Kendall than he was expecting. Again, the same result as before. Powers him down. Kendall walking away from the ring. Bubba going after Kendall now. Bubba giving Kendall a little bit of the liquid courage there.
Don't die.
Kendall chugging it. Kendall sneaks into the ring. Tries to sneak up on Bradley, but no, gets a headlock on him. Bradley whipping Kendall off now, and a big shoulder tackle. Kendall again. Going out of the ring, and he seems to be walking away again. Now he's staying at ringside this time. Oh my goodness! Kendall is getting frustrated at this point. Tag into Bubba there. Two big men in this match. Bradley sizing up Bubba now. It's not often that get two men this size in the ring with each other. Strong lock up there. Both seem to be equally strength. Another strong lock up here. Bradley laughing. Laugh screaming? I don't know what to call that. Bubba, tried for the shoulder tackle. Neither men going down. Bubba goes off again, and again, no luck. Bradley seems surprised, asking why he didn't fall. Bradley going off the ropes now, and again, neither man falls down. Bradley still refusing to tag Joe in. Again, the same result. Bradley getting frustrated. Again, not letting himself tag Joe in.
Tag him in. He's your partner.
From Kendall there.
I want him. You can. You can't have me.
Bubba tags Kendall. I guess he can have you. Kendall not happy about this decision. Bubba just seems like he wants to see it happen. Good point there from Bubba. I wouldn't want to make Bradley mad either. Oh, Kendall trying to distract him, saying there's a bunny in the ring. Just attacking Bradley in the corner here. Oh, a big boot there in the corner. And the cover from Kendall. Not even a one count. Series of left hands from Kendall. And Kendall looks like he's trying to break Bradley's neck here. No, an elbow. Another one. Trying to get the crowd behind Bradley here. Bradley running Kendall into the corner. Uh-oh, what's Bradley doing here? Oh, Kendall moves out the way. Kendall with a DDT. Goes for the cover. Only a two count. Thank you. Covington with a tag to Bubba. And a right hand from Bubba. Joe desperately wanting a tag from Bradley here. At some point, he's going to have to tag him in if they want to win this match. Because Bradley can only take so much damage. Oh, Bubba. Continuing with those headbutts that seem to be doing just as much damage to himself. Now throwing a knee in there. Big suplex from Bubba there. Only a two count. Dragging Bradley over and a tag from Kendall. An elbow drop. Oh, right into the ribs there. Sitting Bradley up. Whips him into the corner here. He runs in. Off the ropes. Oh, big kick there. Bradley sits right up. Kendall, oh, with an overdrive. Only a two count. Frustration building up in Kendall here. Kendall goes up. Second rope here. Oh, he went for the leg drop, but Bradley moved. This will be Bradley's chance to tag. If he can get over there, but oh, Kendall stops him. Bubba tags himself in now, and an elbow drop to the back, right on the spine. Bradley here into the corner. Bradley, oh! With a massive forearm right to Bubba. Spine buster! Both men down now. The ref starts his count. Joe trying to do everything he can to get into this match. Bradley crawling over. Bubba makes the tag. Bradley makes the tag. Joe is in the match now. Ducks under the clothesline. Right hands. Has him in the corner. Continues. Moves over to Bubba. Some more right hands. Joe runs into the corner, gets Bubba. Runs in, gets Kendall now. Oh, a bulldog clothesline combo from Joe King there. Goes for the cover. Only a two count. Joe's got to make the most of this. The longer he's in the match, the more that shoulder's going to come into play. He's got a clear target on him right there. Yep, there he goes. Kendall going right for that shoulder. Now locking in, trying to get it in. He's got the submission in. King not giving up. He's got him in the middle of the ring here. Oh, Joe. Joe showing some life. I think he's trying to reach the ropes. and he reaches the far ropes. Kendall getting extremely frustrated with this. Signaling, trying to finish him once and for all. Bubba goes off and, oh, Bradley with a European uppercut stops him dead in his tracks. Joe, the kick, and a stunner! Bradley hooks him up. He's going to get the, he hits the unprettier. Can he roll him over? Can he roll him over? He's got him. One, two, three. We have new AIWF East Coast Tag Team Champions.
Doing that hell of a match. Let's go to the back rooms and drink some shine. Come on.